Hello, my name is Rachel Piper, and I'm a clinical social worker at the Sunfield Center. The COVID-19 pandemic is a complicated and anxiety-provoking topic, especially for children. So our team wanted to reach out and share some helpful tips for how you can continue to talk about COVID-19 with your children. My first tip is to be honest and accurate. Do you remember what it was like when you were a kid and that lamp by day became a scary monster in the middle of the night? When children aren't provided with facts, they often come up with situations in their head that are far worse than the actual reality. When talking with your kids, you can tell them that COVID-19 is spread between people who are in close contact or by touching an infected object or surface. You can then explain why it is so important to protect ourselves by covering our mouths when we cough and sneeze, and by practicing social distancing. My second tip is to keep your verbal and nonverbal communication as calm and reassuring as possible. Kids will react and copy your verbal and nonverbal cues. So if you seem anxious when talking about COVID-19, so will they. It's completely normal and okay to feel anxious inside about COVID-19. But when you keep your nonverbal behaviors and tone of voice calm, like this, your kids will feel calm and swell. My final tip is to be the safe person for your children to come to with their questions, feelings, and concerns about COVID-19. Try to reframe any exaggerated thoughts that they're having in a more realistic way. For example, if they're worried that they'll never be able to go to school again, you can reframe that thought by telling them, right now we are staying home to keep everyone safe and to help stop the spread of the virus, so that one day you will be able to go back to school again. It's very important that children feel safe and heard. Give them extra attention and affection and remind them how much you love them every day. From the whole Sunfield team, we wish you a safe and healthy day.